clearest time, we could be walking around a zoo with the sun shining down.
Hello, classmate, how are you? I have great news. Did you heard about the new programming language schools are using to teach code? It's like really awesome.
No, I haven't used the lab in a while. What tool are they using now to program? The last time I programmed I used C++ because it was the only one I knew.
Now they're using Python, a high-level language that allows us to learn it in just a few hours. What makes Python so special is that it's easy to use and very reliable.
Oh, it sounds very interesting and fun, but what things can I do with Python? Can it help me to make my mathematics homework?
Well, you see, you can program robots, apps and more. For example, did you know that uTorrent was made using Python? Many companies use it nowadays to perform some tasks.
It sounds very interesting. Can you tell me a little more about the program? Like who created it? Or what platforms is it available in?
Sure. Guido van Rossum created the program. It's cross-platform program, so it's available for most of the operating systems. Also, another thing about Python is that it allows us to create in a few pieces of code that would take us longer lines using other programming languages like C. It also emphasizes in readability, that means it's easy to read.
Great. And what do you like the most about Python? Is it the interface? Or maybe some implementations that other programming languages don't have?
Well, I really enjoy using the libraries in Python. They are easy to use and they help me to perform already done tasks in just a few minutes. For example, I love EasyGUI library. Because it has pre-made windows that when I type just a few lines of code they appear and make the program more interactive and also look better than just seeing pieces of code.
Oh, that sounds really useful. It really is better to see a window than just code. Are there any more interesting libraries? There might be one even for drawing something, right?
Actually, you're correct. There's a library called Turtle Graphics that allows to make drawings using coordinates and different commands, and you can even change colors.
Wow! I really want to try that. You previously mentioned that you can use robots in Python. How is that possible? Can you make them fire a laser beam?
No. In the class we saw how to move them, make them avoid obstacles using sensors and make them play some music using computer beeps. We made the Imperial March from Star Wars.
I love Star Wars, but do you know what has been going through my mind recently? Why does professors makes us learn how to code? I don't really see the point on the teaching yet.
You see, when you learn how to code, you are learning to think different. To solve a problem you have to see all the different options. Coding is all about that. Many people don't see the point of coding, like you. But I think that it's important to learn it because you are learning how to make a computer do something you want.
I never really saw it from that point of view, but you're right, from now on I'm going to be back at the lab coding. I need to find a way for the computer to do my homework, haha.
I once saw a video where it said that the coders of today are like superheroes. They can solve problems like wizards. That's why I love Python. It's really awesome. Well, bye.